Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome to the next stop, and today we'll continue with Devil May Cry 3, Mission 11, Revenge. Let's start. Okay. Who's gonna get revenge? I'll take it that Mary is gonna get revenge. Son of a gun. Son of a bitch. There we go. Why is all these gears here? What are we? They move. Are we gonna move them or are they just there for level design? Oh, thank you for the Devil Star. How many? Zero of those. Two Devil Stars. Might have to use the Devil Stars later on, depending on what we're facing. Something's gonna happen here, isn't there? This is always way too big just to be a normal hallway. I was hoping I was gonna be wrong. What the hell are these things now? The hell? These things aren't tough, but they're just annoying. What's up with this game and annoying enemies? Come on, just spawn. They weren't tough at all, they barely even... I have no idea how the attack even looks like. I think they just spit something out. I think the one spit at something. I'm not even sure. Okay, this is the altar of evil. Damn it. There we go. Okay. So I got one out of the three. Weird ass puzzle, not gonna lie. But hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take a weird puzzle compared to a hard puzzle. Can I shoot it? No. That was kinda cool. With him I do this, what I do? Oh, of course it's the... Because I'm on the, what do you call it, swordmaster style. Of course, of course. There we go. So the one already had the tears, okay. Thanks. Of course, of course, of course. Ah, big one. Stop doing that and wasting my devil trigger. Son of a bitch, stop, don't double attack. That's the first time I see one of those ghosty things attack, not gonna lie. That was the weirdest battle ever, I'm not gonna lie. Lucky the big... I don't know what to call him. I'm gonna call him a ghoul maybe or something. Lucky he gave me some health. Which I do appreciate. How many... There we go. I'm full health. Nice. It's so annoying. Oh, I like the double jump. So where did you have to buy it twice? How do I get down here for that? Ah ha ha ha! There we go. Holy water, nice! We're in a situation, we can definitely pick that up. Okay, it's the fire, so... Come on. There we go. A blue orb. That's good, that's good. I love it. Luckily I had a weapon with me. Cause see, I don't think I've seen the power up anywhere here. So does that mean I have to really guess what to get? Son of a bitch. Damn it! Thought I was gonna be able to attack him fast enough, but no, Dante Wakuda wasn't close enough. That's kind of a cool platform, not gonna lie. There we go. Hey, boy. There we go. Nailed it. Took on you a little bit of damage and I got a green orb, so up full health. Nice. Hell yeah. Did not want to fall on that level. See, now this thing's here. Should I go, like, go back? If I didn't have the weapon with me? Can you even go back? Oh, when I pick this up, something's gonna happen. I don't even pick it up yet.
Oh, you poor thing. Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
I knew it.
Huh? Give me a break. Tell you what. Next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last population of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Bring it on, big guy. Son of a gun, I couldn't dodge it. Son of a bitch, what are you doing now? Are you gonna fly? I'm gonna start sprinting, yeah. Shit, I did not see that one coming. Let's just use one of these. Son of a bitch. Nope, I'm gonna die. Let's just, nah, let's not use it, let's not use it. Damn it! Okay. Items. I can only afford one. I can afford this one as well. There we go. Now I'm screwed if I die. Shit, I don't expect him to hit me there. Son of a bitch! I'm already gonna use the small one. Son of a bitch. I thought it was gonna hit me there for a moment. That was my bad. I didn't react to that one. Then try to kill me, bro. You already gotta do it. You did it once, so you can do it again. It's not that hard to kill me. All he really needs to do is be in a very annoying boss, and then he can kill me. What the hell just happened there? Son of a bitch. Come on, we're so close. I'm sorry, I'm sad that I have to do it, but I'm going to do it. Did not expect him to hit me actually there. We got this, we got this. There we go. Got him. Can't believe I had to use both of my vital stars, but hey, it is what it is. Oh shit, he's still alive. Unless Mary took him away, which I doubt. I think she would have just left the body and go after Virgil. There we go.
This is amazing! Even the devil boy is no match for it! Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know,
if that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I?
I thought I was a goner for sure.
Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder. Is actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Virgil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell. Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry. But in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
Okay, shit. Interesting. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe as I upload daily videos, and I'll see you all.